We chose Tagaytay because it has always been our escape from city life before. And we spent anniversaries there. When we saw Caliruega, it really felt like this is it. Tami's like my rock. Because like, I'm crazy. But then, we're his chill lang. And we're really opposites. Because I'm really unpredictable and he's not chill lang. And what I like about Tami is that he's very reliable and he actually makes me believe that there's unconditional love. Because I'm very competitive, so before I met him, I really thought like I need to put my best foot forward in order to be loved, and also I always am keen on conforming to society. To what they expect, but then with Tam, I can just be myself. I can be crazy, and I'm that he would still accept me. So I know no matter what I do or the failures I will have in the future, I know he still loves me.
We've been together for over 6 years, and I couldn't really imagine life without her. The most sensible thing, or the next step, really is. I want to be with her for a lifetime. I would like to thank the parents of Casey, who has always been very supportive ever since the day we became a couple. They've always accepted me as part of their family. They've always feel welcome, and I've always appreciated it ever since. Until this day and moving forward, I know I can't be grateful enough, but I truly appreciate all the things that they've done for me, as well as the brothers of Casey. So it's like really my second family, even closer than mine. And I really hope to enjoy more years with them moving forward.
Hi, I would like to thank everyone who came to our Tagaytay wedding. Thank you for making the time to fly in, to drive, to spend our day with us. And thank you to everyone who really coordinated our wedding. It's just like super simple. It's just our close friends and our family went. And super thank you for making it possible. It was simple, but it was very meaningful. And I think that's what we really love.
We feel very happy. We enjoy everyone's coming over and just enjoying the moment. And us sharing it with you, it's always been special, and we'll always treasure it. Thank you.
Way beyond the stars was a dream there waiting for a dreamer to dream her. Barely just a spark in the open darkness of the ether, the world beneath her. I never could imagine how my life would change the day. Just wash away. I never saw it coming. Then one day, all of a sudden, there was you. I don't have without you anymore.